Amanda Waller. This operation is now under the jurisdiction of Task Force X.
What was
for
once
the duration,
a masquerade
you will
of
be working with villains from the Suicide Squad to complete the objective. Focus on the mission.
Spell,
we'll keep
I will
conjure
guessing. Crystals that can sever our foe's connection to the Dark Veil. You'll need to place them in a pentacle as they become ready.
Are you enjoying the party?
That's right. We'll teach the rude people of Gotham not to make fun of us on Halloween. I am not an emo pilgrim. I'm a witch boy.
Clarify. A little prank. It's not too late to put things
Raven
right.
Raven is a kindred spirit. Surely she won't mind lending her powers to me.
You interrupt my party! Waller. You have been temporarily assigned to Task Force X.
You will
be working with members of the Suicide Squad until the mission is complete.
I will conjure several magic crystals.
The agency appreciates your complete cooperation.
You must place the crystals in the pentacle when it is time.
So, Tico, are you enjoying the party? That's right. We'll teach the rude people of Gotham not to make fun of us on Halloween. I am not an emo pilgrim. I'm a witch boy.
You dare steal my power, witch boy? Do you not know who you are dealing
tapped
with?
Into Black Adam's powers of Shazam!
Take a bit of your power. Be gone!
I don't fear the deep, dark magics of the underworld, Tala. I've peered over the edge into the abyss. You will look up from that pit and see me again!
Temper tantrums are a pretty big deal when they're thrown by a witch boy. Growing up in Limbo Town can't be easy, but he's turned into one troubled kid. Maybe now he'll think about what he's done and learn something from it. I doubt it, though. Have a happy Halloween. Oracle out.